Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Daniel Cross, and today we're going to be talking about the Call of Duty Ghosts release trailer. It's going to be a reveal trailer more than anything else, and I just kind of wanted to discuss a few things that have been happening in the past few days. If you've been following my channel, you probably kept up with the actual videos that I've been posting, a little bit about the teaser stuff that's been going on the Call of Duty website. So we're going to recap that real quick, because it's going to take a little bit. Basically, on Call of Duty Ghost website, we had these numbers. We had coordinates, we had this atomic mass of tungsten, we had the Federation badge, June 15th, and then these things that kept popping up, all these other messages, and basically we ended up getting two more coordinates in this little sheared-off sheet of paper the other night. And the reason why I'm going to talk about this before the release trailer comes out, it's actually rather important. That little sheared off piece of paper, it's like, it kind of looks like a postcard, but it's not. It's cut in half, so I'm assuming we'll get more of the message later. But there's a pretty big clue on there that a couple people have stumbled upon, and I'll get to that in a second. Basically, someone, it's signed. If you can read the cursive, you can zoom in, and I'll have a better version of it in the description and stuff like that so you guys could read it. But basically, the cursive part reads, "Great line, move to later, some play, S. Gigan." And that's it. Just the name. Gigan. And so we kind of like searched into that a little bit. A bunch of people have posted up a rumor about this, and it goes up to being Steven Gigan, and he is a writer, film director, and it's a possibility that he is going to be working on the new Call of Duty. So that means he could be a kind of a consultant, or he's going to be actually writing part of the storyline for this game. And the reason we want to say that is because Tina, Infinity Ward's developer, and then another another Infinity Ward employee actually does follow him on Twitter, and I believe they both follow each other. So that is a very strong possibility that he might be involved with this game. Now, other than that, guys, there's not a whole lot. There were some other coordinates that got posted up. The first set led us to Caracas, Venezuela, and then the other ones are like directly south of South America into the South Atlantic Ocean, if I remember correctly, and it's almost towards like Antarctica, like a ice shelf, like a small island, but it's really in the middle of the ocean, and there's not a whole lot there to go off of. Hopefully, in the next few days, they're going to be posting more teaser notes. I kind of predict that they're going to post a lot more. You know, we have 6 months until the game comes out, so they're going to tease us a lot. And we released this video on Vine that showed buildings exploding, showed a couple guns, weapons, you know, certain things like just development behind the scenes processes. So it's going to be interesting to see what they do at this event on May 21st when they actually do release the release trailer or the teaser trailer, whatever they're going to put out. But I'm interested to see where they're going with this. It looked like there were some destructible environments, at least in the rendering that they showed on the Vine teaser. I'll put that in the description as well, but I feel that we're going to learn a lot more about this game in the next few days than what we would have normally. Because they're revealing the new Xbox 360, they're going to reveal the biggest game probably of the year as far as COD goes. You know, it's a huge game on console, and being the first game, this is the perfect time to do that, and I'm just wondering what they're going to give us. So we do have a little bit of the setting, and if you guys wanted to follow up on the last messages in the other video, please go ahead and click the annotations to my last video, and I'll have some links in the description with the pictures if you'd just like to see that. Anyway, guys, this is Cross, and I will see you guys soon with another video. Take care.